Good morning, Winston-Salem First. How is everyone? We are so happy you're here to worship with us this morning. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it.
Yes, and I'm Greg Brewer, this is Jackie Brewer, and we want to welcome you to this service. We're so happy that you're here. We're happy that the Lord has given you the unction to come in and that you are obedient to Him to worship with us today. And for those on the online campus, we welcome you as well. And we want to say, hey, this is the day, right, Jackie, that's right, the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Thank you for being here. And we invite you to sit back and to worship and experience God with us today. So why don't we have all of you stand, turn, and greet one another. Say hello to somebody, tap on the shoulder, and let's be prepared for worship. Thank you, and God bless.
Breathe life on dry bones. stop the Lord Almighty, no one. And who can stop the Lord Almighty? And who can stop the Lord? Come on over every situation. Who can stop the Lord Almighty, no one. Who can stop the Lord?
Emphasis on the above, the things above, the eternal things, the things we cannot see. And I just felt like the Lord brought such a peace into the room last week. It's a heavenly peace, and it's here again today. And we just thank you, God, for that peace that passes all understanding, God. God, we're coming up higher to see the eternal things, the things that are yet to be seen on earth. We're singing holy. We just want to be where you're at, God. So this morning, can we just lift just a praise to the Lord, just as a closing to this worship set, and just praise him, for he is worthy. God, you're worthy. You're worthy. Yeah. You're worthy, Jesus. We love you, God. We trust you. You've got our whole heart. You have our whole life offered up to you as worship.